He was the last guy to touch it before it crossed.
Over, gives it back to North Carolina. Oh!